the first drill I want to give you guys. Really focused on plane. And this drill is the PVC pipe drill, and you guys have probably seen this everywhere, right? You set up your guy, just like he's ready to get in the box, middle, and you set it up across his chest, and you ask him how he's gonna get to the baseball here, right? This is really meant to help visualize what the bat path would be, and then obviously making some mind-body connections with what your body's doing. It's really to help you focus on what this bat would look like without your hands, like the plane of this bat without your hands. So if I'm middle, and I'm trying to get to this pitch, I'm making a move kind of like this. So you'll see that, you know, you can start to see this one plane, this one axis, you know, with my bat. And then you can start to actually pay attention to what's happening with how I'm getting there. What am I moving actually? Am I moving my hands, or am I just moving center of mass? You know, loading into the right side and just getting there. So the drill is, you know, to have a baseball there and to set him up middle, have the tee stationary, and to ask him to get this as if it were his baseball bat to the ball.